Hi folks, I've just arrived at Bayview campsite. Well, it's Bayview Farmers campsite. It's just outside Woolacombe. It's a friendly site. I'm just going to follow me and we're going to have a look around the site and see what you think. So it's just near Woolacombe. It's a very nice site, so follow me and come and have a look, and don't forget to like and subscribe. This is the, that's the reception over there, and a nice friendly lady in there giving me all the information. It's free Wi-Fi, which my daughter Olivia loves, and you have got a view of the Bristol Channel as well. Not on all pitches, but it's got a good view here. Anyway, let's go and have a look a bit further inside. This is the price list at the moment, but we are in high season, so it may vary through the year. Just giving a little pan round here as we carry on into the site. Right, that's the washing up facilities here. Plenty of hand sanitizer around. There's a little seating area there, and you've got a wetsuit wash area there, dog parking here, and there's a dog wash and the wetsuit drying room. Let's go have a look. Wash, which Pluto has just been in, and that's the Alson there. It's very clean and tidy, really nice little campsite. Second day now at the campsite, Bayview, and really enjoying it. It's you've got a nice view, but you are a bit protected from the wind here, I've noticed. So, which is quite nice. But being near the coast, you can get a bit of wind blowing, but that's the view. That's the Bristol Channel. That's the view from the campsite. So, yeah, really enjoying it. With a nice view here at the campsite. Lovely day today. Also, cyclists love it here, having that trail right next to the campsite is a good thing. Nice little kids park here. Grandson's enjoying it. No dogs allowed on here, which is pretty good, because I know people do pick up after them, but some people don't, and it's nice to know that there's going to be no mess on the grass. Also, in the background, you've got a goalpost with a netting. It's pretty good for a bit of football. Enjoying it, Harry? Hey. Nice view here at the campsite. Lovely day today. Another view from Bayview Farmers Campsite. Lovely sunny day and enjoying the stay. Yes, nice views here at the campsite, and again you've got the hand sanitizer, and this is the cycle way, which I'm on my electric bike. This is go. Bit of a sea mist coming in at the moment. Yeah, so this is the road here. The campsite's just on the left up this road, and so you've got this cycle trail. I think it's called the Ticker Trail, which I will be going on, and there's the entrance to the campsite if you're cycling. Yeah, this trail I'm on, it's a former railway. Obviously this is one of the bridges here. Some sort of fishing lake by the looks of it. I'm not sure, they're like steps. Oops. Going down to the bottom. Yeah, so I'm not sure what this is all in aid of. I'll try and find out. Along. Thanks. Just stopped to get a view here. It's like a little lake, it's a dam. Quite nice. This is on the cycle path. From right by the Bayview Farmers campsite. So, quite nice. Right, there's my bike up there. And I'll just do a little pan round here. Quite nice. And we're going to have a look, see what's going on over there. Well, this is a view from the track, cycle track. Just spotted this sign, it's a bit dirt, you could do with clean. That's giving a bit of information on where where we are. There we are. Good stuff. Nice view, that's Woolacombe there. That's nice. Right, it's pizza night tonight. And I've just put my order in. So, looking forward to that later on. Busy night here on the pizza.
Always busy, yeah. Always busy, yeah. On the pizza night. Yeah. We get quite a lot of great reviews as well. Everybody's yeah. Ending up with pizza night, which is good.
Yeah.
And then we've got vegetarian. What are these orders that order, Joe?
No, Dad, these two are on the road. Are you talking about just now?
So this is a three, the first order. I thought there was garlic on it. What's on this one, Barry?
Was that a vegetarian?
Yeah. Is that just cream, is it?
No, it's another one. Garlic on it, I think.
Yeah. Here's my pepperoni pizza with onions and jalapenos. Looking forward to that. Just had the fire pit dropped off, ready for tonight. Looking forward to lighting it up later on, so catch you all later with that when it's lit up. Yes, we're enjoying the fire pit tonight.
Breathe in, breathe out, breathe in.
Enjoying the fire pit tonight. Easy to light and it's burning well. Another fire pit over there. It's a nice evening. Thank you. Hi folks, this is the end of my video from the Bayview Farmers campsite down here in Woolacombe, North Devon. It's well worth a visit. I found friendly staff and I enjoyed the homemade pizzas the other night. Plus we had the fire pit, that was great. A very clean and tidy site, it's good value for money. So it's well worth a visit. So anyway, if you like the video, don't forget to like and subscribe, and catch you all on the next one. Bye for now, folks. Thank you.